The lever to open the bonnet of the four-figure Aspire is placed on the lower right side of the driver's side dash. In order to unlock the bonnet, pull this lever. Once the hood is unlocked, you will need to push the lever located in the gap to the left. Once this is done, carefully pull the stand out and place it in the groove provided for it.